If you have not yet watched the lesson Misplaced Modifiers 1, please do so before watching Misplaced Modifiers 2. Okay, I'm going to talk very briefly about two words that are almost always misplaced in a sentence. Those words are only and just. If I say to you, I only eat vegetables, what have I said grammatically? What have I really said? Okay. Only is the modifier. And in this case, it modifies the word eat. Okay. So when I say, I only eat vegetables, I do not mean what you probably think it means, which is that vegetables are the only food that I eat. Grammatically, that is not what I've said. I've said that the only thing I ever do with vegetables is eat them. I don't cook them. I don't buy them. I don't grow them. I don't wash them. I don't touch them except to eat them. Probably not what this sentence would mean. What you have to say, if you mean the only food that you eat is vegetables, is I eat only vegetables. Here, only modifies the word vegetables. That means I could cook them or clean them or grow them or buy them, but they are the only food that I eat. I eat only vegetables. Same thing with just. If I said, she just photographs food, just modifies photographs. She'd be dead by now because that means she doesn't eat food. It means she just photographs food. So if she, whomever she is still up and running around, this is not correct. What should be said is she photographs just food. So whenever you use only or just or words like the merely, whenever you use words like those, double check which word they're modifying. You could see that misplacing a word such as only, so that it modifies the wrong word in your sentence, completely changes the meaning of your sentence. And as I've told you before, I can't grade you on what you meant to say. I can grade you only on what you said. So, if you were writing about someone and said, she just photographs vegetables, I would have to fail you because you said not what you meant. You said something completely different. So be very, very careful when using words like only and just.